Hi, everyone. My name is Coda, and I am a senior engineer for Dell EMC, supporting several of our enterprise platform systems. In this short video, we'll be going over the steps to enter the Lifecycle Controller, or LCC, and the few steps needed to complete the initial setup wizard. As you see here, we've powered on our server, and it's currently going through the post process. In a moment, we should see across the top left of our screen a few F key options. Here we are. We'll want to press F10 to enter the Lifecycle Controller. As you see, it's now entering Lifecycle Controller, and this process can take a minute or two longer, so we'll fast forward just a bit. Okay, we've now entered the LCC. And our first screen here is what you would expect if you're booting to the LCC for the very first time. We've got a couple of drop downs here. We've got language and keyboard. I'm going to leave these as English and United States for our purposes and go ahead and click next. This screen is just a simple overview and description of the Lifecycle Controller, the iDRAC, and a few other complementary tools that you can install. That will help you in your day-to-day tasks managing the server. You can pause here to read in greater detail, but we'll definitely have some upcoming videos that will expand upon these topics in greater detail. On this screen, we can choose to configure the network settings for your Lifecycle Controller. Now, with the network settings configured, you can do things like update your firmware from the Lifecycle Controller, pointing to a Dell online catalog, or even a local repository hosted on your network. So let's go ahead and configure. I'm going to select the first drop down here, and I know I have a cable plugged into NIC 2, so I'll select that. Now, the defaults are no configuration. I want to configure only IPv4 network settings. I don't think I'm using IPv6, so I'm going to select this dropdown, select a DHCP, and have an IP address assigned to my LCC dynamically from a DHCP server. If we scroll down here, we can see some VLAN settings. Now, for our purposes, we'll go ahead and leave that disabled, but that's something you can use if you are leveraging network segmentation and VLANs on your local network. So let's click next. Looks like our network settings have been applied successfully. We'll click OK. And here we are. We were assigned IP address from our DHCP, and this is our iDRAC IP address as well. So let's click finish. And here is the home screen for the Lifecycle Controller. Now, any subsequent boot to the LCC would take you directly to this screen in the future. I hope this video was helpful, and thank you for watching. Have a great day.